Following their arrival in the country, European Union election observers Thursday visited the Independent Electoral Commission Bikama office to partly witness the ongoing recording of political broadcasts. Soraya Usmani and her colleague Thomas Oye stated that they are satisfied with the proceedings.
And we will be observing the whole process in our regions, and we have teams in every electoral district in the country, and we'll also be having short-term observers arriving also in West Coast, because we are based here, and we're very happy to be here and to observe the whole process, pre-electoral, election day, and post-electoral.
The Vice Chairman, Independent Electoral Commission, also participated in monitoring the recording of the candidates' political messages.
We are showcasing the candidates who have been duly nominated and are now engaged in their campaigns. It's good that the voters do know who their candidates are, and this is a way to make sure that happens. Using the TV, using the radio, candidates will be able to tell the voters their agendas, will be able to tell the voters what they are prepared to do for the voters, so the voters can make an enlightening choice.
Male Sala described the presence of the international observers as an important move.
Observers are very important. What observers do, they, number one, they always put the commission on its toes. We have to make sure that we do the right thing, not only for the Gambian voters, who we feel are our primary observers, but international observers also, who can spread the word that what we're doing in Gambia is credible. It's good to see that the commission has now prepared itself for the conduct of the upcoming National Assembly elections.
For Sala and the election observers alike, being open to public scrutiny is indeed ideal for the country's democracy.
Well, we've just arrived and we're starting to observe the process, and we'll be here, and our interlocutors, we have a team in the headquarters who are here for a very long period of time, who will be presenting a final report of the whole observation process, I think 1 month after the elections. There'll be a preliminary statement from the European Union 2 days after Election Day, I think, or a few days after Election Day. There'll be a press conference, and you'll hear the conclusions and about Election Day.
For a number of years, there has been no European Union election observer mission in the country.
We are very thankful for all the very open, so everybody's very has welcomed us in a very friendly and transparent way, and we are here for some 4 weeks, and we are very looking forward to observe the whole process of the upcoming elections.
Their engagement in Bikama is one of the first activities of these international observers, who will be in town for the next 4 weeks to monitor the April 6th parliamentary election. Modu Bajan, GRTS.